Mr. Wu, the president of Guagua Red Cross Society. Respected audience, ladies and gentlemen.
尊敬的怀化市红十字会会长欧家豪先生及各位来宾、女士们、先生们
，The gentle men, all Red Cross and Red Cross societies all over the world celebrate the 67th anniversary of this movement, which is considered a humanitarian and highly noble one. Its objective and program.
5月10日是全世界庆祝红十字会组织成立67周年的纪念日。红十字会以追求人道主义精神为目标，且得到了全世界的认可。Mr.
President, I would like to cite a chance and talk on the behalf of the international patients and their companions who came from different parts of the world. To receive the beautiful traditional Chinese treatment at your TCM from Bangkok Plus International Hospital. And I would like personally to extend my great thanks and congratulate Your Excellency on this universal occasion.
尊敬的中方红十字国际医院院长朱明先生。 首先，我要借此机会代表所有接受了贵院传统中医治疗的国际病人及他们的家人对贵院致以最崇高的敬意。Hopefully,
this humanitarian movement will keep its prosperity and progress accept all human beings.
希望贵院能将红十字会所秉承的人道主义精神继续延续下去，为人类的健康而不断的努力。Mr.
President, on the occasion of being here among you, I would like to ask Your Excellency to provide unlimited support this great hospital, which offers its blue gate to all patients in the world. With chronic and difficult diseases, which unfortunately the Western medicine failed to cure. Finally, I would like to thank Mr. President and all the assistants and wish great successful of the 76th anniversary of the Red Cross. Thank you.
怀化市红十字会会长欧家豪先生，中方红十字国际医院为世界众多身患各种慢性疑难杂症且不能为西医所治的病患开启一扇希望的大门，在此我真诚地希望怀化市红十字会能够给予中方红十字国际医院最大的支持。最后，我要再次感谢欧会长、朱明院长及各位来宾，并祝此。
由怀化学院承办的第67届红十字会庆祝活动获得圆满成功，谢谢。八字缠绕，在缠绕的时候，我们的伤员应尽量配合救护人员。 把虎口尽量开放，以便于我们救护人员进行更好的缠绕和固定。呈坐椅状，伤员将手臂搭在救护人员肩膀上，并坐在救护人员手臂上。 两位救护人员同时用力，将伤员抬起。大家仔细看了这个动作啊，同时用力。救护人员的手尾为两乳头连线终点，按压时手法为右手置于左手背上，然后将左手掌的根部置于按压部位。 按压深度使胸骨下陷至少达5个厘米，按压频率 每分钟至少拿100次以上，按压时应观察患者的面色，按压，然后用力呼气。每次吹气时间，患者的气道采用的方法是仰头抬胳膊。
Yeah.